In this video, we will learn to find the principal and general solutions to the equation cotangent of x is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 3. Let us first find the principal solutions to the equation cotangent of x is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 3. We know the solutions to the trigonometric equation for which x is greater and equal to 0 and less than 2 times pi are the principal solutions. We know value of cotangent of pi upon 3 is 1 upon square root of 3. We also know the famous trigonometric identity, cotangent of pi minus a is equal to minus cotangent of a. The proof of the trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of above identity implies that cotangent of pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to minus cotangent of pi upon 3. As pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to 2 times pi upon 3, and plugging the value of cotangent of pi upon 3 gives us cotangent of 2 times pi upon 3 is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 3. We know the value of cotangent of x repeats after the interval of 2 times pi. So, cotangent of 2 times pi minus a is equal to cotangent of minus a. We also know the famous trigonometric identity, cotangent of minus a is equal to minus cotangent of a. The proof of the trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. If we apply the identity as we did before, we get cotangent of 5 times pi upon 3 is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 3. So, the principal solutions to the equation cotangent of x is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 3 are 2 times pi upon 3 and 5 times pi upon 3. Let us find the general solution. As we know, the values of cotangent of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi, so the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi minus pi upon 3, and 2 times n times pi plus 2 times pi minus pi upon 3, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solutions are 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 3 and 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 3. As we know, 2 times whole expression of n plus 1 is an even integer and 2 times n plus 1 is an odd integer for any n. So, union of these two sets is set of integers. So, general solution to the equation is n times pi minus pi upon 3, where n is any integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video of any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.